guys, welcome to JPlays. I'm Iceman, and this is my playthrough of From the Abyss on the Nintendo DS, played by the emulator DSUME. And we are now up to, I believe, the final abyss that's in it. So this has been a pretty good game overall. Yes, it's kinda like Secret of Mana, kinda, but simpler. Yeah. How's this thing works? Poison beats it, so a fair bit of damage. So I just want to see what spell these guys have. From Mir's mana. Mana takes so long to break. I guess I can do that. And I'm going to cheat a little bit. Thank you. 180. And that's a long time to wait.
We'll be right back.
Uncharted. So it should be boss time. This might be the boss of the game, we'll see. Sequence compared to what I'm used to seeing these days. Dungeons. Damn. Let me see what the people have to say. Thank you. because the game doesn't have an actual conversation system where you can make choices, you can't actually tell it that you'll be a god. So that's the game. There's nothing else to do, so that's about it. Alright, so I will see you guys in the next game I decide to play. I'm currently playing through Hexen. That's about it right now. I was thinking maybe I might play other... There's some people different plays. Half-Life. Anyways, we'll see. Alright, I will see you guys then. Alright. Take care and have a good one.